Hey guys, it's your girl Simply Amazing Chica. Welcome back to my channel. Your girl lace has been lifting. It's time for a retouch. Stay tuned and I hope that you guys enjoy this video. Okay loves, let's jump right into this retouch. You don't have to pay $150 or $100 to go and get your hair retouch after already spending money to get it done. So grab you some alcohol, Q-tip, and let's start using the Q-tip and just getting up the residue. And we're also, what we're really doing is we're getting up the lace a little bit more, and we're also cleaning our skin off from any type of glue or any type of oils. So guys, don't forget to push the lace a little bit back and bend the lace so you can really get up under the lace, because we're trying to get as much of it up as possible but not taking off the wig at the same time. So I have a wet washcloth. I put a little bit of shampoo on it. I'm just gonna bend the lace back a little bit, as you could see right here. And then I'm gonna just go ahead and clean off the glue that's on the lace. I know it seems like a lot. I know it can be messy work, but trust me, you can do this. The process is 30 minutes, and think of it as you can have 2 more weeks with this installed. So 30 minutes for 2 more weeks, guys. It's not that bad. Okay, now you can see that everything is lifted, and I'm gonna be cleaning off the other side, and then we're gonna get into the next step. So now that my lace is nice and clean, my skin is clean, I'm just gonna go ahead and just pull back some of my hair once more again, because now we are about to add some glue onto it and get the retouch going. So I'm using the bowl hold. I'm gonna use a rat tail comb because I think that that's the best thing to use, because it's really a tiny space that we're gonna be putting the glue on. So I'm gonna do this around the perimeters of my hairline. Alright guys, so make sure that you use some cotton ball and you clean off the rat tail comb, because that's very important laying down your lace. So now we're going to use the tip of the tail comb and we're just going to gently pat the lace down onto our skin. I'm using my blow dryer, but I'm not using my blow dryer on high heat. It is actually on cool, and I'm just working my way in and combing in my hairline so that the lace can lay as flat as possible while we make it to the next step. So I'm going to use some Eben spray. I'm going to spray it all around the perimeters of my hairline. And then we're gonna go back in again with the blow dryer on cool, not hot. and just go around the hairline again and just try to tap and just be very gentle with the lace. What's really gonna make the lace lay, as you can see, it's like still up. What's gonna make it lay is the blow dryer being on cool and just gently working the lace into your skin, basically. So I'm gonna be blow drying once more again because it did take a long time to dry. I'm gonna use my fingertip this time and gently press in, because we're just trying to push that lace into our skin as much as possible. Okay guys, and voila, this is the semi-finished look. Doesn't it look good? Do you see how nice this wig is laid? Like, tell me that this wasn't its first install. Like, look at the before and look at the after. Like, what lace right now? What lace right now? And it's gonna last me at least a week and a half to 2 weeks more. I'm not finished. I went in again with my lace melt spray and I really tapped the sides of my hairline just to keep it more in, because I'm super obsessed with making my hair last as long as possible. I already styled my hair and everything. And this basically is the end result. And I use my Ruby Kiss cream foundation to go around the hairline just to make it as natural, because you know we rubbed the makeup off when we were cleaning the lace. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys, and leave in the comment section and let me know how did I do, how did you guys like this retouch, this reinstall. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. You can see that it came out beautiful. Thank you. Love you guys. Bye.